Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way. 3-minute series, lesson number 10b, in which we will review the Arabic grammar that we have learned in the last 9 lessons. And also we will repeat 36 dialogues of spoken Arabic that we have learned. Make sure to use TPI in all of these exercises. So let us do these 6 words with TPI. Can you translate? Huwa.
He,
hum,
they,
anta,
you,
antum,
you all,
ana,
I,
nahnu,
we,
mashallah. Now, can you answer me in dialogues with actions? Hal anta bikhair?
Naam,
ana
bikhair.
Alhamdulillah.
Hal antum bikhair?
Naam,
nahnu
bikhair.
Alhamdulillah.
Hal huwa bikhair?
نعم هو بخير
الحمد لله
هل هم بخير
نعم هم بخير
الحمد لله
We have learned that there are 3 types of words in Arabic. اسم, فعل and حرف. The plural of a noun is to add un or een at the end. For example, plural of Muslim is مسلمون or مسلمين. So can you answer me? هل أنت مسلم؟
نعم أنا مسلم.
هل أنتم مسلمون؟
نعم نحن مسلمون.
هل هو مسلم؟
نعم هو مسلم.
هل هم مسلمون؟
نعم هم مسلمون.
We have also learned the attachments like who, whom, ka, kum, i, na, and ha. So can you translate with actions? Rabbuhu
is Rabb.
Rabbuhum,
their Rabb.
Rabbuka,
your Rabb.
Rabbukum,
your Rabb.
Rabbi,
my Rabb.
Rabbuna,
our Rabb.
MashaAllah. Now can you answer me with TPI actions, please? Man Rabbuka?
Rabbi
Allah.
من ربكم؟
ربنا الله.
من ربه؟
ربه
الله.
من
ربهم؟
ربهم
الله. ما شاء الله. And we have also learned that هو means he and هي means she. Now I will say هو مسلم and you have to say هي مسلمة. بسم الله. هو مسلم.
هي مسلمة.
هو مؤمن.
هي مؤمنة.
هو صالح.
هي صالحة.
And so on. We have also learned هذا means this and هذه means this for feminine. Also, we learned that ربه means his رب and ربها means her رب. Can you answer now? من ربها؟
ربها الله.
ما دينها؟
دينها الإسلام.
ما كتابها؟
كتابها القرآن.
And lastly, we have learned how to make plurals for feminine gender forms. For example, plural of مسلمة is مسلمات, مؤمنة, مؤمنات, صالحة, صالحات. That's it. Jazakallah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.